Bible, the Lord speaks about how spiritual the white dove is to his people. As we release these doves today, remember, don't grieve for me, for as the white dove, I too have been set free. Lift up your hearts and share with me. God wanted me now to set free. Spirit dove first. Followed by the Holy Trinity.